I'm Phil Weiser. I'm running to be Colorado's Attorney General. One of the challenges that I'm committed to working through is how do we build governance that works for people? A lot of people are concerned about our environment. Can we have a sustainable future? Will we take on climate change? That means holding companies accountable who would pollute our air and water. It also means moving towards a clean energy future. We can lead the way here in Colorado. We also have some serious social challenges like the opioid epidemic. We've got to make sure that we address this incredibly painful crisis. I'll need to do that by taking on pharmaceutical companies who lie to people and building new pathways for drug treatment, helping people rebuild their lives. We've got to manage water here in Colorado that works for our whole state. The rural-urban divide is real, and it threatens our future. We've got to be creative about how to solve the water crisis. I'll work to do that through conservation, storage, and reuse. Finally, governance. A lot of people are concerned that irresponsible companies can get away with it. I'll make sure that companies who lie to people are held accountable. Companies who mistreat workers are held accountable. That's what people want. I'll be the Attorney General who fights for people, builds trust in our institutions, working together with private sector entities in care and community problem solving. My name is Phil Weiser. I'm running to be Attorney General, and I'm excited to be here at the SRI conference because this is the community of people who are problem solvers. People here care about the social challenges of our generation. We want to be good stewards of our planet. We want to make sure the economy can work for everyone. Those are fundamental challenges that government can't solve them alone. We need partners, smart entrepreneurs, investors, sharing ideas and working together. I'm committed to a dialogue. No one's got all the answers. I'll keep coming back and learning and working with people here. Please send me your ideas. My name is Phil Weiser. I'm committed to making sure that our law and our governance works for people in Colorado.